Excuse me. I'm sorry. I just finished watching The Help. It's a new movie that's out, and it's based on social justice. I'm not used to watching social justice movies, but this one is actually pretty well done. It's based on a novel, and doing so, it follows the script really well, it develops three characters superbly, and it really gets you tear-jerking towards the end of it. I cried maybe, I don't know, three times, maybe just twice. It was three times. But with that, there's actually some pretty good funny parts. I would definitely watch this within the audience if you can help it. If not in the audience, you don't spend the money, you know, a good crowd at home. It's a decent family movie. There's nothing really terrible and violent about it, and there's nothing super racist or, again, violent, so that you couldn't show it with your family, in my opinion. I mean, there's some language here and there, but other than that, there's not, like, beatings and what's it called? Hangings, lynchings, nothing like that. So it's not so far off the side of almost being, what's the word? I forgot the word. Sorry. But with that, definitely watch this movie. I would rate it about, 8.5 out of 10, maybe 8.4, 8.4 tenths out of 10. So The Help. It's out this week, I do believe, and well worth your time if you are in for it. It's not explosions, nothing like that, but build some character, right? All right, have a good one. Later.
预备，大家也预备了吗？哎，我没有看到大家预备好了。